Yeah. We'll just come along and play.
Sugar.
Thank you.
Every day I don't wanna get up, get out.
Arigato.
Thank you.
Lula, the song will get you crying. 2, 1, 3, 4. Don't let the song get you crying.
I'll that's one bass, and I'm going to try this out for him. And that's E. I'll just check that guitar. Okay.
Thank you for your support of the liver.
Thank you. was the short version.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. Thank you. We're finished. Okay, for you, Pablo.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
See you tonight.
You want to try it?
We'll do it. Unless you want to do it.
Yeah.
Dumbo.
Thank you. 開きいたします。
はみ出る振りだけでいいか。
わかる。チケット開きいたします。で、エスケバーにちらっと見たら足元
series, you know that, and the plan is to make one piece of music at the moment. If we really enjoy it, then we might make two. But so as not to put the pressure on ourselves, the plan is just to get in the studio and see if we can even make one. There's no more plans than that, just a very simple plan to get in the studio and try and make one piece of music for the documentary series, the anthology of the
This is the first time that you've done any composing with George?
Yeah, I've never done any before with him. Yeah, I've done it with John or with Ringo, but never with George.
So in that way, the Beatles with the stimulus also some of the life experience.
So that'll be another stimulus for you, a different perhaps thing from the time of the Beatles also. It's been a long time since the Beatles.
It should be interesting, you know. It's an idea that just came up for this series. And we don't know. We don't know if it'll be pleasant. It may be difficult. I don't know yet. But if it's pleasant and it's easy, then it'd be good to do. But if it's too difficult, we won't do it. We just keep our fingers crossed.
Present.
So you don't know whether there's any chance that you might play it. I mean, having puppets.
Oh no, no. The only plan. You see, everybody wants the Beatles to get back together again, but it's impossible without John. Without John, it's not the Beatles. It's only part of the Beatles. So, to make it easy for ourselves, we've only made a small plan. If we made a big plan to make lots of songs, to make an album, to do some shows, then that would be a big pressure. So we're trying to make it easy for ourselves and just make one small piece of music. And if something grows from that, then that's good. But the only plan is to make one small piece of music in the studio and see what grows. To plant a small seed and see if a big tree grows.
What actually, I mean, there'd be many opportunities perhaps for you to have got together and done this before, which you never have. What actually was the inspiration to make you do it now?
The documentary series. When we were talking about the documentary, I said it might be a good idea.